close the door behind you, she wouldn't mind and come down here and we will bother when she's ready.
Hey!
Hello. This is Dame Edna. She's a little younger than the other two. She's in about 3 1/2. Eddie and Edwina, about 5 1/2. Hello, darling. Bring their natural food in from the bush. We bring in logs, and these logs are full of their natural food, which they love. Hey! And we also give this weighed out amount of food every morning, and we just spread it out during the day. You right there, sweetheart, you're like a little monkey. Look at this, so determined.
Oh, my.
That's a little kid.
Isn't he gorgeous? Mm. There you go, Eddie. Now, those tongues can be about 17 centimetres in length, believe it or not. And very, very sticky saliva, too. So if you get really close, you can see at the end of their beak, their little mouth opening and closing. And like the platypus, they don't have any teeth. They've got little grinding plates. Nostrils right at the end of the beak, a very acute sense of smell. And hearing. Now these are their ears. Eyesight's not very good, but they can feel vibrations. Wonderful asset. They can feel the movement of ants and termites running around under the ground or through their tunnels too. I bet you didn't know that they could swim. They're good swimmers. They swim like dogs. Cross the creek the other side, forage for food, and also, like us, it's a way of keeping them cool too if it's too hot. And you can hardly see them digging. They just seem to drill themselves into the earth and they just disappear.
I love those little tongues.
Mm.
Who knew?
One little boy said they weren't eating that, they were eating worms. The echidna does something just a little different from the platypus, and that is she develops, the female echidna develops a seasonal pouch only during the breeding season, which is the same as the platypus once a year, but this time of the year again. And this is a pseudo-pouch, very crude pouch. It's formed by sucked-in tummy muscles and swollen, enlarged mammary glands. Now, she lays one egg, same size as a platypus's egg, into this pouch,